build up, and the first one's called Blonde. It's a cream highlighter. And the nice thing about this highlighter is that you can make it really subtle, but you can also bring it where anyone can see you from far. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. I'm just gonna highlight the points here.
These highlighters are supposed to be the most blinding highlighters that Sephora carries. So if you wanna glow the sun, come on it.
And then we're gonna add this one, which is called Trophy White. This color is phenomenal.
And you said it's Trophy White?
It's called Trophy White.
Can you tell us a little bit about that one? It looks like it has a shimmer.
It is a very metallic type of highlight, which you can see right here. Like just a little bit of it, you could already see. She is blinding everybody.
So this launch was super top secret. We did not see it until last night, overnight. So we're still learning the products along with you guys. So if you guys want to come in and play an experiment, let us play with your faces today. Come in. Yes, we'll use my highlighter too, so we can get a little bit more knowledge on the products as well. So come on in today. Bring your clients over. We have our red carpet. Take some pictures. Have some fun. So her line includes, like we said, the highlighter and the foundations, which are probably the most coveted for her line. She also has foundation sticks, as well as contour and highlighting sticks, blotting powder for those of us who get very shiny, and then there's supposed to be more coming out to her.